thing is, everyone's like, why is it so quiet? But from day one, when I put out the statement, everyone's like, oh, he's chatting shit. When I said the messages have been edited and falsified maliciously, they said I was chatting shit. Now I got the official proof. I don't even want to talk about it too tough. I just want to get it over and done with. You know what I mean? You had me cooperating with the police and shit so they can conduct their investigation. Fuckers. Come. Anyways, that goes on. And to all you non-believers, we're going to say the document's fake. It's not real, it's Photoshop. I'm willing to send a document to anyone. The wickedest thing is everyone's like, send a document to anyone that you don't think is a reliable source. I've sent it to loads of this shit already. I've sent it to most of the platforms. Send it to most of the big interviewers. I might do one, I don't know. You know what I mean? But I'll send it to anyone. It's just a lot of sensitive information in there. If you post all of it, you could get in trouble, you know what I'm saying? I need to send a document to anyone.